We're going to describe the transformation which maps P on to Q. Now we have to do it for a single transformation, and we can see by looking at it, it's been rotated about 0.10. So that's 2 points. So rotation and the center is 10. Now we need to know by how much and in which direction. Well, it's going anti-clockwise, so we need to make a note of that. And it's gone anti-clockwise by 90 degrees. So it's a rotation, center 10, 90 degrees anti-clockwise.